Well, I know it was a bit of a shorter intro song, but I just felt like getting into it. Hope everyone's doing decent today. And of course, the game froze. Give me a second. Just loading up. Hey, Gumbo, how's it going? Why did it freeze that time? Why is this thing always giving me issues? Fucking initial. Holy shit. There we go. Anyways, Gumbo, what have you been up to today? Okay, nice.
Like these here launch pads are out of go juice, you know what I'm saying? This decryptor can get them going again, but I couldn't part with it unless...
Let me guess. We find some more Leviathan souls?
Bop! He's a wise guy! Bop!
What a fucking delay.
More souls. Remind me to choke that parrot next time we see him.
Motherfucker. Oh, at least it healed me. Let me guess, Gumbo, your plans for this day are fuck all as well? Man, it's like I know you or something. Seriously? Seriously, how am I supposed to defend it? Oh, you know what? I've heard a lot of things about Guren, but to be honest, I'm not sure how I feel about it. Gives me the same kind of I will like it vibes as Demon Slayer, or no, or whatever that one was called. Well, I know it's chill, but it's more just the... It's just the same thing as like the final, hey, you'll like this. Where the fuck do I go? Can you stop flipping, please? Hey, Specs. Where the fuck I'm supposed to go.
Alright, Chief. What can we do you for? You're all maxed out, Chief.
Actually, hold on.
Decryptor, but if anyone asks, you didn't get it from me. You hear?
To hack the lock, tilt your controller to slide the bridge connector across circuit gap.
This. Anyway, Specs, what have you been up to today? He's good. Yeah, Gumbo's having his wee bark.
Ratchet, I believe I know the way to the testing facility. Hold on.
In this sector.
When this is over, we should probably have Big Al check you out. You may have fried a sister board.
Welcome to the Grummelnet web.
Ratchet, come in. Still outside of the testing.
You know what's a good anime though?
Just a bunch of
Delicious in Dungeon.
I'll use Zephyr's subsurface imaging software to scan the planet's geology. Maybe it's underground.
What? Oh, nice. I'm nowhere close. I think that has to do a lot with dupes. But even if I don't get to Elder Fairy, at least I'm gonna get a bunch of whatever. What the fuck are those points called? When you get duplicates. Apparently, the Senile Fairy Gumbo is a really good tank. Thank you. Yeah, the mileage, yeah. Because if you don't get it, any fragments are turned into the mileage. By the way, Sphix, mil sauce with pulled pork and cheese, absolutely delicious. Also, did I just call it mil sauce? Fuck. I meant milk sauce. Are you a good friend? I had delicious food today. How about you, Uni? How are you doing? By physical form, I was wondering if you had any good but healthy option. Carrot fries. Carrot fries are always delicious. You'll want to stay specifically away from starches, because starches will kill you. In your endeavor, I mean. Pasta, breads. Potatoes. Bread was so bad, why is it so tasty? Exactly. I mean, you can always just, like, do what I do and just slowly start cutting out things instead of going hard, cold pizza. Like, instead of eating white bread, go brown bread. Cut out sodas, maybe get like some basic, like, watered down juices. This is why Hershey uranium ice cream must taste delicious. I have concerns for your dentist if you're eating uranium. Oops. Four pack of root beer and Jolly Ranchers. Jeez. You can also consider you try to eat more fruit instead of candy. Like, you can try dehydrating your own food. Dehydrated food is always good. As long as you don't try to dehydrate a watermelon. I did that once, didn't turn out very good. Cypress, how's it going? This game has some really bad balancing issues. What's up, Chris? What the fuck is this?
Congratulations, you have acquired the Alpha Disruptor. The first nanoweapon constructed in the Center for Advanced Lombax Research. Hold down the fire button to charge, then let go to release a galactic can of whoop-ass.
Oh, whoa. Where do I go? Did this game just soft lock me?
Activated the bridge. I do so enjoy technology.
I'm curious as to how destructive this thing is.
Ratchet, come in. Something's wrong. I think we're being followed. Kronk's picked up a Tachyon gunship signature.
All right, Chief. What can we do?
What was that?
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
Holy shit, 2000. Holy shit, look at these basic upgrades. Holy shit. Wow.
Ratchet, come in. We definitely picked up a tail. We'll double back and try
Oh no.
Mr. Zircon does not know how to swim.
I guess apparently neither do I. This thing is almighty levels of destructive. Is that one of the reasons why you like DRG Gumbo has all the silly names? Dinner is here? Nice. Oh, I see. Sorry, excuse me.
Come on, it's right this way.
Oh dear.
Oh, it's you two. Almost didn't recognize you in high def. Oh, you're just in time. I'm about to try out my revolutionary high-speed intraplanetary transportation gizmo. Oh, I take it you was expecting something else. Something capable of vaporizing an entire planet of whatchamacallits?
Cragmites.
Well, I hate to burst your bubble, but it don't exist.
What?
Friend, I've been everywhere in this universe and beyond. Believe me, there's no device like that. That don't mean what you're looking for ain't there. Say, do you happen to need a 3¾ cubit hexagonal washer? I seem to have a spare. Here you go, just in case. Well, good luck, friends.
What just happened?
I am starting to wonder if the Cragmites were ever vaporized at all. Perhaps they were just moved.
Ratchet! Clank! Where have you two been? I need you at the arena, chop chop! I think I may have found another CLEUW4?
I fucking love Quark sometimes. I'm gonna go back. I wanna see if I missed something. I guess not. Motherfucker, really? No. Because the cannon will fuck you up at a moment's notice. Like, they are destructive fucking beasts. Yeah, well, horses don't have fucking weapons on their head, so consider that. There's no music. I've never liked horses. Why do you fear horses, Uni? I guess it makes sense.
Thank you.
XCOM FPS, but what about an XCOM movie show? That, I'm not entirely sure. Okay, so none of those worked. Because I feel like if there was to be an XCOM show, like, there's so many endings and whatnot to the first and second games, I don't know how cohesive a movie could be. What the fuck are you looking up, bud? Oh, moose cavalry? I mean, it is a thing in Canada, but very, very rarely seen. Oh, that's water. I don't have a hydrate right now. I'll be right back. Discuss amongst yourselves. What potato is best? Like, what form of potato? Mashed potatoes, fries, etc. Alright, I'm back. Also, Sphix, you know what I can't wait for? The end of the arena season. Cause you know, like when the arena season ends, it's gonna be in time with like everything else. You're just gonna get absolutely fuckloaded with gems. Also doing my hydrate. Oh, good fucking job. Man, this tornado launcher sucks ass. No, I enjoy peanut butter and jelly together. What do you hate about it, Uni? Am I just stuck here? Did I just say jelly in general? I do too. I much prefer jam. When you get kind of like chunks of fruit. Where do we even go? Never thought of peanut butter as sticky.
Mr. Zircon does not know how to swim.
I know, I never thought of it that way. Oh fuck. Why are there so many of them? I kind of agree. I think shitty maps just add to the flair, but the readability is just dog shit. That's kind of like why I don't remember what game it was, but I was watching my dad play it. And they had like the scrawled reading, like the really really shitty reading, or the writing, and then like the press a button and this is what it actually says. Poor bastard got vaporized. I just wanted to see if I could actually get hit by her. Holy fuck, what is that damage? And severed, how's it going?
Wimpy creature, you fight like an infant blurg fly.
Is going quite well? Good to hear. What's got you going quite well today instead of just going as usual? Oh, nice. Glad to hear about no traffic. Always like that. Almost. Are you saying you went over the speed limit? Never, that's illegal. Yeah, I know, I'm just fucking with you. Yeah, I hear you. Sorry, give me a second. I actually didn't find the hollow piece. Sorry, give me a second. I'm gonna search up where the hollow pieces are. In Sargasso. Elohim. Hi. Hi, tiny boy. So our gas will be the Dino Land. Yes? Yes. I just remember really hating it for some reason. There's a large chartreuse structure next to Troglosaurus standing on the tripods. Oh, I see. I see. I know where it is.
Well, I'll be. These souls are rare. See if you can find some more. I'll pay you extra.
I'm gonna fly low to attract one of those assholes. It was up here and I forgot to check. It was the one place I forgot to go to. Two accidents that were avoided. I avoided one myself on my way home today. Wow. Glad to know you're causing people to have accidents, Severed. How dare you? Ooh, jeez. Like absolute car total? Involving, ooh. Yeah. No, oh, I getcha.
The Longback's assassin has returned. All units, comb the festival grounds. Divert all military spacecraft to the Makazian station in Sector 9. All civilian vessels are to evac immediately.
To be honest, I've always liked the arenas. Going through the world, not as much. But I mean, it was still half decent. I love how Mustachio is also like the generic Ratchet and Clank name. Excuse me. Yeah, the Ferris wheel was okay.
Oh, Tell him I'm out of town! It's time for our next major contender of the evening! It's a giant, menacing, energy creature of some sort! This undefeated warrior is said to have killed over 100 Lombax defenders during the ancient Cromac Crusade. I think our challenger isn't a Lombax.
Space Station was okay.
I've never met, and now the fruits of your labor. One hollow pirate disguise, perfect for parties and undercover misadventures, and for the little guy, a copy of my new exercise book, Body by Quark. Now you two can have the calves of a champion.
Did you call us here for a reason, or are you just trying to get us killed?
Can it be both? I'm just kidding. Here, I found this in Tachyon's underwear drawer. I thought it might be a clue.
It's time for another installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness. In this chapter, we will explore the galactic awesomeness that is Iris. The largest supercomputer in Polaris history, this mysterious behemoth is said to have an IQ of 3 billion. That would mean 170 Terrachnoid sages or 3 billion Holonet fanboys. Built by an unknown race eons ago, Iris once served as the ultimate search engine for the universe. Now it resides deep within pirate territory, sealed off from the public. Its only master, the duplicitous Captain Slag. This has been another depressing installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness.
I love the commercials in these games.
Maybe Iris knows where the Dimensionator is. Let's go.
Take me with you! I can't do this undercover thing anymore. I'm not a superhero. I'm just a hero. How am I supposed to survive without some kind of endorsement deal, huh?
Well, okay, take it easy, big guy. Maybe you can be a superhero. You just need to stop being so self-absorbed and whiny.
You're right. This is not the time for vanity. It's the time to show the universe how amazingly awesome I am. I'm sorry, Ratchet. I hope you never have to endure the pressure of saving an entire galaxy. Wish me luck!
Tonight's musical act, Comet and the Horn Tails, is brought to you by the new Quark Energy Drink. Now fortified with 100% more awesome!
That's such a stupid fucking weapon.
I couldn't have done better myself! Who am I kidding? Of course I could!
Hmm.
tonight's event will receive two personal training sessions with me, Captain Quark, Intergalactic Celebutant.
Yeah, I... I've never been a big fan of motion-controlled weapons. I know they wanted to show off the six-axis controller, but I think it was a mistake to make it something where you had to like also focus on running away.
Reminds me of my... Looks like these gladiators want to put the screws to our challenger. Let's see if he can put that wrench to good use. His opponents is there between his legs, his eyes filled with tears. I got him that trick. Another wave defeated? Someone needs to take this guy down a peg.
Superhero could ask for. I tell you, this is the most fun you can have outside of a Blargian prison camp.
Can't wait for the rhino.
This is just a reminder that beverages are not permitted inside the arena. Violators will be fined and tortured.
Okay.
These hunters come to us from the charming Mastiff's penal colony on planet Ibaro. Supposedly, they butchered a gaggle of gremlins over a defective Neo Splitter, but they look completely rehabilitated to me.
Man, some of these challenges are really piss easy. Is it a fault? Yes.
And now, for the first time in Polaris history, a match like none you've ever seen. Twice the pain, twice the suffering, twice the danger. You guessed it, a tag team match against our furry challenger. Can't seem to land a hit, folks. This guy must be more irritated than a...
I know, but it is 50 default, but people usually travel 60 anyways.
See
screwed. For this guy, that time is now. Whoa, I haven't seen a double team like this since I starred in Hero Sandwich.
What? Some people that, yeah, I genuinely don't get how people can do that. Like, drive at such extreme speeds. I'm jumping.
This young buck fight reminds me of what got me into gladiating. Honor, courage, glory, and of course the groupies. The groupies.
Wait, what happens? Does it like deactivate or something after that? I just wanted to see what it looked like when he danced.
Stay for the ice cream social.
Was it on the floor? Yeah, no, that's more than reasonable.
This, I haven't experienced gas this deadly since I took Kelga to that all-you-can-eat grub shaker on Velvet.
Yeah, no, totally reasonable.
Sugar.
That was such a pissy challenge.
You gotta give him credit, folks. Can't be easy running around with a 50-pound paperweight on your back. Unless, of course, you have my astounding upper body strength. Oh, owned by a wrench to the skull!
I also got a T-bone if you didn't sort to avoid them because this compressor in front of me.
Mustachio, that move is patented by Quark Enterprises. You'll be hearing from my lawyers, pal. extra mustachio. Let's see what he got next. Just a reminder, streaking through the arena that is prohibited by law. I'm looking at you, Crushto.
Why is this so loud?
This is just a reminder that beverages are not permitted inside the arena. Violators will be fined and tortured.
Coordinates acquired for the Iris supercomputer.
Sever, do you think you're like a slow driver, or what? How do you think of yourself? As a driver to match traffic? Alright, cool. That's basically how I drive as well. Oh, jeez. Oops. I'll take my sweet ass time speeding up. Yeah, that, and when people like come off the fucking off like the on ramp and then just go slow as shit, that bothers me. I will say I have gone slow a couple times, but that's because people drive in my fucking blind spot. I'm gonna go here just because I have the pirate disguise now. Yeah. and make proof the person wants to change merch. Yeah, so I don't think that's controversial whatsoever. I do the fucking same. Although it does bother me when they don't wave. I always wave.
A helipod can raise that grind rail. Equip the helipod gadget using the quick select, and then fire it at the target.
Really? I have an L or N? What do you mean an L or an N? Oh, G7. Okay. I'm guessing that's a license thing. Learner's license, that would be a G2. Learner's license and novice license, so yeah, that sounds like a G1 and a G2 for us. And then your full G is your standard driver's license. Seven L and seven N? That makes sense. I'm not 100% sure what. Like, I know it's letter based over here. Fuck is this?
You have acquired the armor magnetizer. This useful device ionizes your armor to attract bolts from increased distances.
Severin, I know this game was your childhood. Did you ever play the original? Like the original trilogy? Sorry, excuse me.
The jig like one.
Oh, I forgot there was a rhythm thing. Remember, there was one more spot where there was a door.
Welcome to the...
Is there somewhere to get in there? Bothering me that there's no way up there. Oh wait, what's this? Now what? Oh, because that's okay. That's got to be my top three. It is pretty fun. I remember hating it as a kid for some reason, though. I think it may have been because of the booty thing. Is it just small loaves of bread? I disagree wholeheartedly. Wait, was this the hollow plan? Did those enemies just kill themselves? What difficulty is this on? Ratchet & Clank has only ever had one difficulty. I mean, it might have had that's one thing Ratchet & Clank has, is adaptive difficulties. Like, there's a whole video on it. It's actually kind of interesting. Like, if you do really well and you kill, like, all these enemies without taking damage, etc., etc., it'll ramp up the difficulty by, like, throwing more enemies and less health at you.
Look like a pirate.
But can you dance the jig like one?
To your left,
to the sky.
To your left,
to the sky.
To your right,
to the sky.
To your left,
to your right,
to the sky.
Shake your booty.
Obi-Lan, no land lover could match that. Pass and be merry.
Man, I'm really feeling a friggin' pain in my knee today.
Those pirate ships are blocking our path to Iris. We must find a way to sneak through.
Sever, do you know how much a rhino is? Actually, I'll search it, because I want to see how much a rhino is to buy.
Go ahead, treat yourself. No one lives forever.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I thought you had to get all the blueprints and get us to pay a certain price. Okay, I can get it. It's a million for the Omega upgrade. Okay, so I can just buy weapons. That being said. Is this like the Pyrocitor? Yes, it is. Oh, thank heavens. I love the Pyrocitor in the first game.
Now, there's no way a Lombax could ever sneak by me. I know how they think me. I'm a certified Lombax Whisperer. Just like that guy on the Holovid program who can speak to the Fossilites and such. Except, more attractive, of course.
Perhaps it is time to try out our new Hollow Pirate disguise.
The jig and prove your worth.
Do you right? To your left?
To
your right?
To the sky!
This feels like a waste. I'm just gonna kill everything.
Thank you.
Oh shit, my headset's dying. Motherfucker! Hey, Marine. Congrats on the 5-streak. Ah, oh, son of a bitch, not again. I just woke up, let's go. I'm guessing no stream today then.
Alright, Chief.
I'm a stream anyways? Oh, okay. Finally.
Discharge globs of pyrocytic concentrate that set fire to anything they touch.
The Gazda crew marine must stream. As long as I just don't want like anybody ruining themselves over a silly Twitch stream, you know. That being said, I'm gonna be right back because I gotta put my headset on. Also, yeah.
I'm gonna lose my mind at this fucking headset.
Basically, whenever my headset's low, it just constantly fucking beeps at me, and I hate it. No, it's like boop boop. Boop boop. Gooey.
So in flies the Phoenix,
this ginormous ship with twin plasma cannons and auto-lock ion turrets.
Was dirty. I forgot to put promo code, content support button, they literally had to admit. Wow. I never actually had G subs. Is it good?
Ahoy, me hearty! Dance the jig and celebrate your. Piracy!
Good and blue. Okay.
To your left, to the sky. To your left, to the sky. Do your right, to the sky.
Shake your booty, your booty.
Show me, lad. No land lover could match that. Pass and be merry.
I love blue.
Attention, lads. Use of the Iris supercomputer is restricted to educational purposes only. Do not download games, music, or alternative cinema without me approval.
Alternative cinema.
How fast, you rat? Nobody sees the Iris without getting past Seamus McSoggy Bridges. Let's dance.
Gotta love a bad guy named Seamus McSoggy Britches. Hidden border. Oh, from the. Okay, I see.
to the Grummelnet weapon shop. You're gonna need more Raritanium for that one.
Lads, this be your captain speaking. Be on the lookout for one mangy Lombax in a cheap hollow pirate disguise. I don't care if it's dead or alive, so long as it ain't breathing.
I do not think the disguise will fool them this time, Ratchet.
Motherfucker. Come with helipods, that's a thing. Oh, okay. Damn it, Severed, you know I'm easily stupid. Welcome back, Sphinx, what you do? Oh, nice. Well, were you jealous of me or something? Think of like a potato dumpling, but the outside is like a combined shredded and mashed potato, and then you stuff it with like either caramelized onions or spicy pork or something like that. I stuff mine with pulled pork and cheese, which is fucking delicious, by the way. I know it's kind of sacrilege to Chilean cuisine, but what the fuck is that? Oh, it's just a guy upside down.
Our way across. There must be another way around.
definitely a triple recommend try making it at least once. Though, if you're gonna deep fry it on a low temperature. Because the first one did end up kind of super crispy. Like, when I mean super crispy, I mean like, borderline burnt.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
Done and done.
Actually. This is my favorite. I mean, if that's your prerogative, then you're more than welcome to do that, bud. Holy shit, that damage ramp.
Attention, lads. Tonight's entertainment has been brought to you by the letter R. Sorry, I could resist.
That was one hell of a pre-fire.
Ahoy, me hearty! Dance the jig and celebrate your... piracy!
To your left!
To the sky!
To your right!
To the sky!
To your left!
To the sky!
Shake your booty!
To the sky! To the sky!
Shake your booty!
This game is great. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Gonna get to that. Turns any object into another random object. What a fucking thing to add, holy shit.
So, this is the Iris supercomputer. How do you turn this thing on?
It appears to have been damaged by space pirates. Perhaps I can repair its CPU.
Yay!
New specializations for each build. Huh. Right, right, what was that? Right, right, left, fuck. Please tell me that it's... Fuck, I might be stupid. Right, right, left, down, up, up, X. Okay. Right, right, left, down, up, up, X. Where am I supposed to enter that? The complete opposite? Oh, okay. So, left, left, right, up, down, down, X. Left, left, right, up, down, down, X. What is this code for? It was supposed to help me... will help with the disguise, but I don't know. Oh, where am I? Help. Exploding combos ISP. Finally, sweet relief. I promise you guys, when I do Skybreakers, I'll do that for you. Green, aren't you supposed to be streaming right now? Or have you given up on that? I'm having a moment of weakness. In what regard? Playing Mabinogi or something? Oh, fuck. Okay, that's not something to stand on. If you need to rest, you need to rest. Don't force yourself. Oh, we do have to start over from the completely beginning. Secret agent. Oh, really? Should I do some of the side games like Secret Agent Clank and Size Matters? I love how none of you answered my fucking question. Motherfucker, really? Yay! Okay.
A fractured vector shell. Perhaps there is a way to repair it.
Man, this game has zero audio balancing.
What can you tell me about the Dimensionator?
The Dimensionator, created by the Lombax architects of Brigus Minor. Its creation marked the turning point in the Great War.
So, how does it work?
Existence is divided into infinite dimensions. The Dimensionator opens a portal to these worlds. The Lombaxes constructed the device in order to exile the Kragmites.
Then how did Tachyon survive?
Percival Tachyon, discovered by Lombax Trillium Miners eons after the war, frozen in an egg on this very planet, and raised on Fastum.
Wait, Tachyon was raised by Lombaxes?
Affirmative. But when he learned of his true origins, he set out to bring back the Kragmites.
So where's the Dimensionator now?
An explorer named Max Apogee relocated it to Kershu City. Our cells functioning at 8% capacity. 8% capacity.
No, wait! Where did the Lombaxes go? Why did they leave me behind?
Thank you for visiting Iris. Please do not forget to validate.
We need to get to Kershu City. If we can get our hands on the Dimensionator...
A wormhole device is too dangerous for anyone to possess. Now, please, the Zoni say Talwin is in trouble. We need to get to Zordum.
You know, Clank, just once, I wish you'd listen to your real
friends. It's not mine.
Instead of your... I believe you, just yes.
Coordinates acquired for Zordum Prison.
Do I keep going or do I end it here? You keep going? Okay. I'm just gonna check. Was there anything at Creeley? Well, the second pirate ship, look to the left and jump down. Said not stream, so just gonna hang out and be annoying? No worries. Side note, not annoying. Trust me, I've dealt with Gumbo for years now. The bar is extremely fucking low. Love you, bud. Gumbo, you know I say it out of friendship, right? Second pirate ship, look to the left and jump down. Okay. What the fuck was that? Mother of fuck.
The
Really? Let's try going backwards. Seriously? And of course I fall right between them. This game fucking sucks. I don't know why you guys watch me. I'm not good at games. I'm not smart at games. I guess. Appreciate you guys. I love how no one rebukes him. He's like, oh no, Final, you're a smart fella. Like, I'm glad you guys are fucking honest with me. Thanks, Gumbo, for blowing smoke up my ass. His hand movements sound like me on a lonely Friday evening. Most of you need to get your minds out of the gutter. I was talking about playing with Play-Doh, jeez. Seriously, how the fuck? Is it very slow progressing and the big foes are spawning? Oh yeah. How the fuck am I supposed to get over there? I see.
Attention, lads! This is a friendly reminder that Trillium ore is toxic and not to be taken orally.
Hang on, you're halfway there. I'm mighty curious to see what weapon was so dangerous they tore up the plans to it. Guess we'll find out soon enough, huh?
Ye look like a pirate, but can you dance the jig like one?
You bet your sweet robot ass.
Do you right
to the sky?
To your left
to the sky.
Shake your booty
to the sky, to the sky.
Obi lad, no land lover could.
I'm done here.
All right.
Is there any at Visceron? Yes, there is. All right.
Ratchet, please understand. The Dimensionator must be destroyed.
Why? Because your imaginary friends told you so?
Ratchet? Clank? Did I call it a bad time?
No. The timing was perfect, Quark. Did you get the holographic schematics of Zordium we asked for?
No need for holographs, Ratchet. I happen to be a skilled schematic artist, trained at the prestigious Kurwan Learning Annex. Behold!
Zordium Prison. A dangerous dungeon of dastardly denizens, death and destruction. A deadly den of devious desperados damaged by decades of... let's just say they're criminals. To infiltrate this fortified fortress of fear, our agent, codenamed Dead Meat, will make his way along the grind rail of certain death, traverse the walkway of tortured souls, and ascend the grav ramp into the mouth of the Jolly Jackal. While I direct the operation from my townhouse of solitude, our agent will jump down the elevator shaft to the lair of eternal sorrow. It is here he will be confronted by an army of Tachyon troopers, a battalion of embattled bandits, and an entire school of zombie ninja panda bears. Good luck, Dead Meat. May you die a glorious hero's death.
I think with a weapon name like Negotiator, yeah, I kind of have to.
Just ahead of you is
the grind rail of certain death. You'll need to use this in order to reach the sky dock.
Oh, what did I have there? Yeah, close enough. Oh, I'll hydrate in a quick second.
Will be immediately executed by firing squad.
Very good, Jetmeat. With my guidance and your fortuity, you just...
What did I used to say?
Attention,
is that like, are you trying to replace Minecraft things in your stream, or?
Consumed in the Beryllium Supernova. Your sentences have been commuted, and you are free to wander the galaxy in search of a new place to live.
Very block, fuck's sake.
Cognito, Slim, please report to Sector 12 for transport to Cryosleep Chamber. Inmate number 510D, Hardlight, Ace, please report to the mess hall for kitchen duty.
Fuck.
Attention inmates, anyone caught smuggling Grommelnet contraband into the prison will be forced to listen to Grubthorian folk music for 10 cycles. Will a maintenance droid please report to Sector 8? Maintenance droid to Sector 8. This is a reminder that there is a lockdown in effect for cell blocks Alpha, Bravo.
Yeah, how come you don't call your mods Elder Guardians?
A constructive way to occupy your time.
Okay, so there are no tortured souls, but be careful of those spotlights. They activate Zord Doom's impenetrable defense system.
Oh shit.
Sector 1. Repeat. Security breach in Sector 1.
Fuck.
Okay, so there are no tortured souls, but... Be careful of those spotlights. They activate Zord Doom's impenetrable defense system.
And a parrot and murdered? Oof. This is why you have Blade Master on. Nice.
To Doom Blades. Warden, this modification adds an acidic compound to your blades, dealing more damage to your enemies over time.
You Now head inside and use your decryptor thingamajig to hack the bridge.
The renegade Lombax has infiltrated the prison. Mobilize all units.
I fucking thought that was a place to stand.
Okay, so there are no tortured souls, but be careful of those spotlights.
Fuck's sake.
They activate Zord Doom's impenetrable defense system.
It's funny every time.
Whatever you do, do not. No, hold on, go waiting. You made it? I mean, you made it! Now head inside and you. Use your decryptor thingamajig to hack the bridge. The renegade Lombax has infiltrated the prison. Mobilize all units!
Oh, now I know what I removed. Fuck.
Warden McSquiggly, please report to the Green Visitor's Gate. You took your wife's keys to work.
Made a mistake. Fuck.
Thank you. This is a reminder that the Omniburst laser defense grid will experience downtime while we perform scheduled maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience.
How the heck have I managed to have you at 100%? What do you mean me at 100%? Because I properly balance my audio most of the time. At least I try to. Is your Chrome or whatever browser you are using lowered?
Wow, a jailbreak. You sure know how to impress a girl.
Are you kidding? We used to do this all the time back on Kerwan.
We did?
Wait, how did you even know we were here? Never mind. Come on, we have to free Kronk and Zephyr.
Attention, inmate number 979B, Apogee Talwin. You're in violation of Zordum's statute.
All right, Chief.
236A.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
Done and done.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Please refrain from escaping. We are asking.
We're holding Kronk and Zephyr in the droid block. Come on, it's right this way.
I mean, do I need to speak louder? I can turn off my mic limiter.
Attention, inmate number 979. 79B. This is your last warning. Surrender your weapon and place your hands behind your head.
More enemies! Look alive, guys!
Attention all units! The Lombax is escaping with our prisoner! Stop them before they reach the surface! Wow, this definitely wasn't in the plan. Gun! Transport the warbots to Sector 7 and rip them for disposal!
We need to split up. I'll head to the holding chamber to free my friends. We'll radio you when we're clear.
Oh, I just merged that guy into the ceiling.
Welcome to Zord, Lombax. How nice of you to turn yourself in. It is clear that I have already prepared a room for you.
I'm gonna do it the first reset of the world.
Goodman, Renford L. Please report to Torture Chamber 7. We have a present for you.
There was one more enemy. Oh, there is.
Remove all prisoners from the exercise yard. Lock down the mess hall. Evacuate the pottery shed. Clear the sky dock of all non-military personnel. The Lombax menace must be caught and killed.
Motherfucker.
Attention inmate number 979B. This is your last warning. Surrender your weapon and place your hands behind your head.
More enemies! Look alive, guys!
Attention all units! The Lombax is escaping with our prisoner! Stop them before they reach the surface!
We need to split up. I'll head to the holding chamber to free my friends. We'll radio you when we're clear.
Holy shit, it might breach 10k on the next level.
HQ, Goodwin, Renford L. Please report to Torture Chamber 7. We have a present.
Oops. Okay. Hey Shred, how's it going? I'm doing all right. What have you been up to today, Shred? Nice.
You have discovered another piece of the Gadgetron Hollow Plan.
Spectacular news, Deadmeat! While you were lounging around Zordoom, I managed to steal the coordinates to Kurtchu City right off Tachyon's personal computer! I'm uploading the data to your ship. Don't worry about thanking me, Deadmeat. It's all in a day's work for this superhero. Quark out!
Coordinates acquired for planet Jacindu.
Looks like I was just in time. I found Krog and Zephyr in the scrap compressor. We'll meet up with you once the coast is clear. Good luck.
In mate number 260G, Vorsalon, Flint. Please report to the medvac station.
Where the fuck do I go from here? Laundry, filling in stupid forms, more laundry. Why are you choking on the same burger?
Sensory deprivation tanks in Sector 4. Maintenance droid to Sector 4.
Well, yeah, but it's more just why choke on and not just cut into like smaller pieces. Well, if a burger's too big, yeah, I can. I'll cut it into half. Last thing I want is all the fillings to go at one side. I made a Lombax.
Attention, Zordum staff. The North Grav is undergoing routine ionization treatment until next Thursday. Please take appropriate safety measures.
Well, I'm not saying, like, dissect the damn thing. I'm saying, like, cut it in half or something. Like you would like a sandwich. Seriously? Why didn't that fucking...
Maintenance droid to security outpost G. Maintenance droid to security outpost G.
It sounds like a dehydration thing, Shred.
Mechanic to the loading docks. Mechanic to the loading docks.
I don't know.
Inmate number 394K. McGonagall, Crow, please report to solitary confinement. Mechanic to the loading docks. Mechanic to the loading docks. Inmate number 394K, McGonagall, Crow, please report to solitary confinement.
I was throwing the damn things! Fuck off. How am I getting tagged on Discord?
Mechanic to the loading docks. Mechanic to the loading docks. Inmate number 394K, McGonagall, Crow, please report to solitary confinement. Will a paramedic please report to the cafeteria? A paramedic to the cafeteria. Scratch that. Will a coroner please report to the cafeteria? A coroner to the cafeteria.
That's so fucked. Son of a bitch! Oh, fucking sneeze. Oh, fuck me. I'm going to go to Jacindu, and I'm going to call it quits. Black hole. Oh, fuck me.
Ahoy there, Lombax. I see you're setting cause for Kirch's city. You wouldn't happen to be searching for a certain secret, would you?
This dude is really starting to annoy me. Clank, check out that black hole. I think we just found our escape route.
Oh dear. Why must we always choose between certain death and probable death?
Adjusting trajectory to accommodate the black hole's pull. Initiating quasar boost.
Ratchet, I have tracked the fleet's point of origin to a remote ice moon.
Slag must be setting up an outpost there. Hold on. I want to leave these guys with a little parting gift.
Kevin, he's setting course for the Pegasus outpost.
Nothing personal, mate, but we pirates ain't accustomed to sharing our booty. This is one secret we'll be sure to keep to ourselves.
He's almost through the mines. Activate the satellite.
You like the Jell-O missions?
Hold on, Clank.
Kinda. What do you mean by Jell-O missions? Like the Gelatonium?
Clank, hop on that turret! That was so worth it! Come on, Clank, let's get out of here.
approaching Event Horizon. Engaging Protoshield.
Is this how black holes work?
Pirates are attacking Kerchu City. Ratchet, we must get to the Dimensionator before...
Let's figure out who to raid. Hope everybody enjoyed watching that. Not getting any raid targets on my end. Anybody have any options? Besides, you know, fucking usual stupid meme responses. Got any mess in the weight of his night and day with. Is it lighter or heavier? Yeah. You mean by stupid? Your usual stupid answers of, oh, let's rate XQC or something. Anyways, hope everybody enjoyed themselves. I'm going to call it a quick night. Might chat with a couple friends if you just want to DM me if you're just like bored of shit or something. Rate Pokemon for overpriced cookies. I would rather castrate myself with a rusty fucking spoon. R raid, because we're pirates today. I know exactly. Anyways, take care of yourselves, guys, and I'll hopefully see you tomorrow. Good night.